On Monday, it's going to be a high of 3 and a whopping minus 11 that night. On Tuesday, it's going to be a high of 9 with a minus of 8. On Wednesday, it's going to be a high of 9 with a minus of 8 again. On Thursday, it's going to be a high of 12 and a low of 0. And Friday, let's shoot for the stars, it's going to be a balmy 60 degrees. Low of, like, let's go 40. Have a great weekend. Bye.
This week's lunch menu. On Monday, we have rotini with meat sauce.
On Tuesday, it's breakfast sandwich, and on Wednesday, it's corn dog on a stick. On Thursday, it is macaroni and cheese.
On Friday, it's stuffed crust cheese pizza.
I need a vacation. Where should I go?
Hawaii or Florida, just somewhere warm, you know, just because you like. If you like warm, then go to Florida or Hawaii. If you like cold, then go to somewhere cold.
What should I do if I forget to do my homework?
Wake up a little bit earlier or just tell your teacher that, can I work on this like tonight and get it to you tomorrow?
What should I do if I text the wrong person?
That's actually kind of easy. Just say, sorry, I texted the wrong number.
Hi, I'm Abe, and this is the Hope Week dress-up days. Monday is pajama day.
Tuesday is throwback day.
Wednesday is sports day.
Thursday is dress nice.
Thursday is squad day.
Today!
My name is Kennedy.
My name is Lily.
And my name is Lucy. What is fast, loud, and crunchy?
I don't know.
A rocket chip.
What did the left eye say to the right eye?
I don't know.
Between us, something smells.
Why did the student eat his homework?
I don't know.
Because the teacher told him it was a piece of cake.
Bye! Have a nice day!
Hello, Mr. A again. And did you know that the Barbie doll's full name is Barbara Millicent Roberts from Willows, Wisconsin? She's also a Pisces, and that explains everything. Her birthday is March 9th, 1959, and that's that.